So this is Cathy Evans, who's going to explain to us the renovations we're going to make if we get our grant money.
Okay, so the renovations are broken into a couple sections. The first is the front part here in the undercroft where the most of the people are working. Right now, the tiles, as you can see, have started coming up over the years and breaking, and these are asbestos tiles, so we'll be replacing those. We'll be moving everything out. There are pipes up in the ceiling that prevent us from going higher that really are not used any longer. So those will be being removed, and we'll be changing some of the shelving to ensure that we get more space out of this area. Then the second part of the renovation is in this area here, which is currently all dirt floors, but we've laid little indoor outdoor carpeting. So this will all be excavated and leveled out and lowered a bit so that we don't have to put carpeting on the to prevent people from hitting their heads. This area over here where this doorway is, every time it rains, this whole indented area fills up with water. And it stays there until it soaks back in to the ground. So they'll be putting some sump pumps in this area to prevent that from continuing to happen. Now, as we come towards the back, this is the primary, all of these rocks will be moved. And then this is the primary area. This is the area where we believe that the priest is buried.
We have confirmed that he is not.
Oh, wonderful news then, because that will make things much simpler, much simpler. And then, so we will not use this space in the back. So we'll be putting a concrete floor down in this area, which will make it much, much safer and cleaner, and we'll be able to maintain it much better. And that concrete floor will extend around. Behind this wall is actually a room that is the nicest room in the whole undercroft, but it's a little bit too difficult to get to. So that is the work that we're thinking is going to get done. We are estimating that it would increase our storage capacity by about 40%, which is a wonderful, would be a really wonderful thing. So that is what we're working on.
Thank you so much, Cathy.